Sully here, the retired techie actor. Welcome to Transitions. I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome any and all new subscribers to the channel. And if you're a return visitor and not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Just have to hit that button right down there. Was that hard? And if you're already a subscriber, thanks again for your continued support. This week's Throwback Thursday is a song from a late 80s supergroup called the Traveling Wilburys, which featured Tom Petty, Bob Dylan, Roy Orbison, Jeffrey Lynn, and George Harrison. This particular song is maybe their second best known song. It's called End of the Line, or I'm sorry, it's called The End of the Line. And it was interesting when they made the MTV video for it. They recorded the song, and then before they shot the video, Roy Orbison passed away. I thought they did a pretty tasteful job of handling that by showing a rocking chair with Roy Orbison's photo in it. And of course, since then, we've lost Tom Petty and we've lost George Harrison. But Bob Dylan and Jeffrey Lynn are still out there making music. Anyway, that's enough about this song. It's time to hear the song, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Okay. I really hope you enjoyed this song. And I hope you come back again for my next music video. Probably on Thursday. I try to put a music video out every Thursday. Yeah, maybe because I'm retired, I'm not too busy, but I still have enough things to do in the day that, well, you know, kind of fills the days up. Like what I have to do shortly after I finish editing this video, which is to take a nap. Anyway, I want everybody out there to be safe, be healthy. Remember, we will get by, we will survive for transitions. I'm Sully, the retired tanky anchor, saying safe and happy travels.